So for making these easy paper butterflies, you are going to need a square piece of paper, a scissor, and a paper strip of white color, or you can take any color of paper strip. So first of all, you are going to fold this paper in half. And now you're gonna cut it from the middle. And now we're gonna fold this half piece of paper into half again. And now we're gonna fold the corners of this rectangular paper to inside. And now what we are going to do is give this piece of paper a concertina effect just by folding it like that. So this fold would be approximately 0.5 cm. And now we're gonna create the same concertina effect on the opposite side also. And now we're gonna hold it from the middle and fold it. Like that. So the upper half of your butterfly is ready. And now for the lower half, we're gonna take the rest of the half paper. And start folding it just like the upper half. And now that we have created these folds, so now we are gonna also fold it from the middle. And now what we are gonna do is we are gonna stick this side of the upper half and this side of the lower half together with glue gun, or you can use glue stick. And now we are gonna stick these all folds from the middle one by one. And now what we are going to do is take this white paper strip and fold it 2 times. So yeah, that's it, our colorful paper butterfly is ready. So you can make these colorful paper butterflies and use them as decorations. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, so please do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon right beside it. And if you like my videos, so please do like this video, share my content and comment. I'll meet you in another video. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.